Hello and thanks for joining us live here on EA TV. Guy Mowbray with you for commentary. Delighted to be joined by Sue Smith. And with the atmosphere building up nicely, what a match this promises to be. Sue, what are we going to get from this one?
Thanks, Guy. I'm anticipating a good match today. It's important they get off to a good start, play their way into the game, be confident on the ball, and hopefully we won't be disappointed.
This is the home side's team today. Ederson is between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ruben Dias in central defence. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. This is the Real lineup for today. Mike Maignan is in goal. Ruben Dias starts alongside Harry Maguire as the centre-backs. Bernardo Silva plays alongside Nicolò Barella in central midfield. And they've gone with a trio of strikers in attack. Kevin De Bruyne, Erling Haaland, Bernardo Silva, and it crosses the line for a corner. Corner kick played in, well that's how to clear it. Puts the ball into the box. It's away, but it's not finished yet. Behind it goes for a corner. And here it comes. Only half the job done there. They might get another go here. And that's a foul and a free kick. We know how difficult it can be to stop Erling Haaland when he's on his top form. What are we expecting to see from him today, Sue?
Well, he's just a natural goal scorer. Ice cold when he gets into a goal scoring position. The defence are going to have to be on their toes, switched on, if they're going to stop him here today.
That one's gone out. Throw in to come. Encouraging signs to the attack, but it hasn't led to anything. De Bruyne. Lovely ball. This could lead to something. Robertson delivered into the box. And that one is got away. Haaland. Chance to go ahead. And it's there. They have a goal. And they have the lead.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a nice through ball to split the defence. And then from that sort of range, he's never going to miss that, is he? It's an easy finish in the end.
So it's 1-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Well, he's lost the ball and any chance has gone. Frimpong. A corner then and the chance to fashion an equaliser. It's been delivered. The defensive job done for now. Sloppy in possession from Real. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? Bernardo Silva.
Frimpong.
Jan Karamo. Diogo Jota. Bernardo Silva. Casemiro. Ruben Dias. Half time is looming now. What do you make, Sue, of this slender advantage that they've got?
Yeah, it's been a decent first half, Guy, and I think they'll be the happier going in at the break, even if it is a narrow lead. They'll certainly be looking to extend that in the second period, though.
Possession really is all for them now. Toni Kroos. Now De Bruyne. Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne. Kroos. And that brings to an end the first half here at Benfica. And the game restarts. Ruben Dias. This is a positive-looking move. Good patient build-up, genuine chance. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. That's a corner, and maybe the chance to get their noses even further in front. And the corner is fired in. Unable to find anyone with that. Could be a chance. Robertson. Good cross into the middle. Well, the danger's still there. It stops there. Nothing at the end of it. That wasn't a good tackle, and we could see a card shown. And he has been booked. Yellow card.
Well, he's going to have to be careful now. Can't make any rash challenges or he'll be off.
Need to get tighter here. Players waiting in the centre. And it's not the best of clearances. In it goes! Level once again. What a game this is turning out to be.
Here we can see it again, and this is really good strength. He uses his body well, and once he gets a yard, he finishes it nicely. Really good composure.
So they're level at 1-1, and off they go. Dias. And that's a foul and a free kick. Now there could be a chance to counter. Kimmich. That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. Cuts inside. Haaland! Well, he's got two now, and he's playing a starring role here.
Well, this is a neat and tidy finish. His movement is great. He finds a yard of space, and then it's so composed.
So off we go at 2-1 now. Lovely ball, could be a chance. Oh, what a really good save that was. Ball comes in. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. And that could now come back very quickly. Casemiro. On to Benzema. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Selma Bascha. Nicolo Barella. No free kick, not yet. Advantage played. Oh, worth a shot. Brilliant work by the man in goal. That's a top stop. It's a corner. And it feels like this has to go in. It's played in now. The keeper reaches to punch away. Backer. The ball is lost, and the chance has gone too. Bernardo Silva. Frimpong. Being pressed here. Kimmich. Bernardo Silva. Kevin De Bruyne. A promising looking attack, but it's come to nothing. Diaz. That's not a bad looking ball. Benzema. De Bruyne. And that's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the home fans are concerned. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Yeah, there wasn't much in it, to be honest. It was a real competitive game. There were chances at both ends. And they probably just about edged it overall, though. Deserved the result, in my opinion.